the slots are in, coming from you from the Hard Rock Casino and Hotel in Tampa, Florida. And I am playing five treasures, and it's a penny machine, and I've got a ticket for $116 in there. So let's see what we can do for it with that. These are your progressive, so that's what we're playing for, and that manager looks so good. So hopefully we can get it, and here we go. So we're looking for a bonus. It starts on the left wheel, a door, three doors, or two doors, and a star. So hopefully we can land that soon. Come on. All right, let's do this. Come on. Ah, we did it. So which one are we going to pick? All right, guys. Oh, you know, so those, the red dragons do pay very well. So I don't know, we could try them. Let's see. All right, let's do this. That's not a good start. Definitely not a good start. Maybe that was a wrong choice. Definitely. Well, this is awful. Well, that was a horrible bonus. All right, let's... let's try to get a bonus again. My neighbor is hitting those, she's playing Dancing Drums and it's going well on her. Let's do this. Come on. There goes progressive again. That's what we're playing for. That grind is pretty. Looking good myself. Yeah. Guys, hear those runs behind me? And yes, we're practicing our social distancing here at the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino in Tampa, Florida. And I am wearing my mask. Okay, so let's all be responsible about it. Come on. So we need three of those doors again, starting on the left wheel. Trigger a bonus. So let's go. The Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino in Tampa, Florida. I can see a lot of the cleaning crew going around, making sure that we are safe playing here. So it is my night off from the hospital, and I am just chilling and relaxing. That major would be great. We almost had it there. Come on. Wow, that bonus though was pretty horrible. So this machine has some making up to do. We had it there, guys. There it is, after the fact. I don't know if I had a line hit either. Close that pot. Let's get a chance at that major and let's look at those progressive again. There we go, guys. We need three of those red doors. Come on. Come on. What happened to the guy in between? Missing one there on the fourth wheel. All right, not a bad line kit. Finally, something. Missed it again. Look at that. It's playing games. Line hit there. Come on, let's get a bonus. Get a line hit. In between, so we score on those red dragons as well. I'm glad I sticked it out. Alright, which is it gonna be? Last time we went for the dragons, it didn't do so hot. Let's try the guy in the middle, the green guy. Okay. Ew. Not a good start either. Come on, all the way. That's better. nice one. Alright, $98.80 bonus. That wasn't bad. Ooh, nice line hit there. I thought we had it. I saw it coming down. It'd be nice if that pot closed and give us a chance at that progressive. Ooh, guys, you did it again. Wow. I don't know. What do you guys thought? We go with those red dragons? They're horrible when they choose them last. Or should we go with those, we could try it. I don't know. I'm kind of skeptical. But we could try it. Looks as if that was the wrong choice. Yeah. Last hit. $45 bonus. Okay, not bad. Save it for last. Now we're up to $216 and I'm pretty happy with that. We'll take it to 200 and then we'll stop. See what happens. Okay, our last hit. Well, thank you guys. I hope you appreciate the video. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much, and you guys have a great day. All right, we need a nice big hit. Not a bad start. Oh, Mona, we have some coins in the front. There is the brand. $7 bonus. Not bad. That was a $4 bonus for them. All right, so we'll be back when we get another bonus.